VuWall's PAK video wall nodes bring a new and innovative way of deploying and managing modular video walls in AV over IP environments. PAK is a compact, high-performance appliance that makes it incredibly easy to build and scale video walls of any size. Let's have a look at how that works. PAK can work as a standalone multi-window IP decoding device and is able to power up to 4 displays at a time, displaying IP sources in a variety of formats. For larger video walls, simply add more PAK nodes, increasing the video wall's processing power with every additional PAK. By stitching multiple PAK units together, we create one logical surface that can mix content across the entire video wall. There is virtually no limit to the size of the video wall that you can create. Unlike traditional video wall deployments, PAK's modular implementation eliminates a single point of failure. When one of the PAK appliances fails or is turned off, only its portion of the video wall will be affected. Once the PAK comes back online, the affected displays automatically recover. With PAK, you can power any type of video wall, despite the aspect ratio. And like all VuWall devices, PAK nodes are managed by the TRX Centralized Management software platform, where you can configure and manage all your video walls from a single, easy-to-use drag-and-drop interface. TRX also offers a control panel designer to manage video walls from a fully customizable HTML-based control panel, easily changing presets with the touch of a button. Schedule your personalized PAK demo at VuWall.com/demo or with your VuWall representative.